clicked on this video, man. This is just motivational for you, man. Look, if I got it, man, you gonna be able to get it too. So just stay focused, man. Stay grinding, man. Keep checking them websites, just like I did. Staying up 18 hours, 16 hours, 14 hours, 24 hours, man. Whatever you gotta do, man, just get your console, man. Link up, man. Just leave y'all's PSN names in the comments below, man. I'm gonna leave my PSN name in the description. So if y'all wanna link up, play a game or whatever, you know what I'm saying? We could do that, you know? We could do that. And then just the basic little stuff, man, that come up in there, you know? The basic little stuff. You know, the little Sony little book that says PS5 right there, you know? Just tell you how to hook it up. Things like that, you know? Nothing else, really. That's it, man. You know, what the user interface looks like, you know? That's it. Yeah, man, the console's massive, though. You know, you get that little HDMI 2.1 cable. You know, this thing is thick compared to the other one. Look how big, bulky it is. But yeah, man, you get this big old PlayStation 5, 2.1, you know, cords or whatever, you know, whatever you want to call it. And, you know, you get power cords and all that, you know what I'm saying? Come with that, with the stand and all that, you know. This is a stand if you want to lay it flat, or if you want to lay it, you know, a little vertical or whatever. So, yeah, man. So, man, I know we haven't been posting in a while, man. I appreciate y'all for clicking on this video, man. We're gonna go back to uploading, man. I've been busy with life, busy with school and all that, man. So I just appreciate y'all, you know, come back in here checking up on me, you know what I'm saying? See what I'm doing, you know what I mean? But, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, man, that Demon Souls, man, I'm gonna be checking that out, playing that, you know. Cyberpunk, you know, you know what I'm saying? Shit, don't feel bad, man, if you didn't get your PlayStation 5, man, you know what I'm saying? Don't feel bad, man. Don't feel bad at all, man. You're gonna get yours, man. Just keep grinding. Just keep staying focused, man. Keep checking those websites, man, because it's gonna be plenty of more drops. The stores, like, at the end of the day, man, everybody gonna get their PlayStations, man. I know a lot of people be getting upset. I be saying it all online, man. At the end of the day, man, don't get upset, you know. Everybody gonna get their consoles at the end of the day, man. You might not get it right now, but you gonna get it. Like, it might be next month, it might be 2 weeks, a week, it might be 2 days from now, whatever. At the end of the day, man, everybody gonna get it. Everybody just frustrated because how everything is going right now. You know what I'm saying? All the consoles just wiping out, and then you got all these people hoarding them, selling them for double the price. Nothing's the same, man. We all know nothing's the same, man. You can't go in the store. In my opinion, I figure like this, man. Next year, in January, they still gonna be hard to get. You gotta look at it like this. By day, another person gets a PS5, so that stops the hunt for that person. Let's say you got five people. Let's say this dude right here gets a PS5. Okay, so now you only got four people hunting. This person gets it. You know, now you only got, you know, four people. Now you only got three people. Then, so it's just going every day, every week, and every month, man, it gets a little bit easier to get a PS5, man. Obviously, it's a lot of people in the world, so in my opinion, it's going to be hard until after taxes time, because all the people who didn't get it right now, then they're going to be trying to go get it, you know, during, you know, after holidays, which is January, February, and all that. People are going to be getting their taxes and money, so they're going to be spending a lot of money, you know, to get these consoles, man, again. So in my opinion, after taxes time, that's when it's gonna be a lot easier if you think about it. If you logically think about it, it only makes sense for these consoles to be able for people to get more easier. It only makes sense. That's how things go. You know what I'm saying? Cause you know, people ain't gonna have much money after they spend all the money after the holidays, you know what I mean? So as soon as they get their taxes, we think they're gonna spend it on them, you know what I mean? They're gonna be getting cars. And then they're gonna be trying to get these consoles for themselves and for their kids. Most of the people trying to get this for themselves, not for their kids. But yeah, man, I just wanna share with y'all, man. You know, shoots. We finally got the PlayStation 5, so we are gonna be dropping content on that back on my channel again. So man, y'all stay tuned for that. I wanted to drop this video for y'all, man. So this is just the motivation, man. If you clicked on this video, man, this is just motivational for you, man. Look, if I got it, man, you gonna be able to get it too. So just stay focused, man. Keep stay grinding, man. Keep checking them websites, just like I did. Staying up 18 hours, 16 hours, 14 hours, 24 hours, man. Whatever you gotta do, man, just get your console, man. And just keep staying focused, man. Just be safe out there, man. Y'all be cool. Y'all be easy. Man, Peaky Palm Gamer, man, we out. Let's go.